plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.
Hold tight and welcome to today's plumberparts.co.uk video. We're going to start looking into the murky world of pipe bending. You've been asking us to do videos on this in ages, and the guy who's appearing just now is the man who was the straw that broke the camel's back. So I'm going to do a series of videos on how to do pipe bends. They might not be one after the other, I might just spread them out, but it's going to teach you guys how to do it properly. I have seen a video of it done before, it's by a tutor, but not all of us have vices all the time to actually get through doing one of these jobs. So I'm going to show you how to do it on site and just hitting the nail on the head. So let's go, guys. It's a beautiful sunny day out here today. It's absolutely freezing. I've got very, very hard nipples out here doing this today. So, you know, bear with me. So let's go. Hold tight. Right, the first thing I'm going to tell you about is these. These are called formers. The pipe sits inside this former here. This is a 22mm one and this is a 15mm one. And what happens is when you're actually bending the pipe round the bend arm, it allows the pipe to bend without actually collapsing. So, for ease of this video, I'm going to do it in 15mm because to do a 22mm bend, you've got to be a little bit stronger. And I don't have the guns today to do that. So, now the bend we're going to do today is a 90 degree bend. Look on here, right? That is your 30 degree bend there. That's your 45, and here is your 90. So you've got a 90, 45, and a 30. Where's my goddamn pen cap going? So open up your bender so they're like this. Pop your pipe in the first part of the former, and then use this holding clamp, just slap that over the top, and then you can let the pipe rest in here. Okay. Next thing we do is we slide in our former just under there, under that lovely wheel. Okay, and put a bit of pressure on that. So now we're going to do a 90 degree bend, which means that we want our pipe to come out round about down this line, horizontal with that line. Now, if it makes it any easier for you, I would get a ruler, lay that across there, and draw yourself a longer line out, just like this. Right, now get strong now. You've got to dig deep, and then pull your arm down. Get it so it's in line with the line you've drawn just here. Now go slightly over the bend, because when you let go, the pipe springs back a little bit. So there we go. Your arm, swing back to your arm so it's halfway. Pull your former out. Lift that off, pop it out, there you go. You got yourself a little 90 degree bend. So there you go, you've now got a lovely 90 degree bend. These are great for bending round corners, bending down things, bending round. You can use them for straws. You can do loads of things with a 90 degree bend. They're amazing. I hope you found today's video helpful, and now you know how to do one of these. If you've got any more questions, you need any more help or any more information, visit our website at plumberparts.co.uk. Follow us on Twitter. We do loads on Twitter. I was posting pictures today of a job that I've been on where the lady has made me no tea for 3 days. That's me, the tiler, and the plasterer. We've had no tea. When she did eventually offer us a cup of tea, it was lukewarm. She said, "Do you want a cup of tea?" She went downstairs, made us the tea, came up with it straight away, and I tasted it. We all looked at each other like, "What are you doing, love?" It was cold. The tea was cold. If you've got an idea for a video, comment below and we'll have a look at it, and then we'll do you either a quick video back, post it on the channel, and hopefully answer your question. So I'll see you guys all very soon, and I hope you enjoy our other videos on pipe bending. And remember, guys, there's always one thing you got to do. You got to hold tight throughout the night.
Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.